We've sort of got more snow. There was more this morning, but it is mostly melted now.
It's blog day, Wednesday, and I haven't filmed anything yet. So, what's the plan for today? I don't know, but I think it might involve a quick trip to the library. Trip to the library. One of the first places I always check are the graphic novels.
Glad I went to the library when I did, because now it is raining.
Back from the library, I now have all three volumes of Yoshihiro Tatsumi, who is a mangaka that I really like. His work is messed up and wonderful. And I love his art style, and so since I can't afford to buy the volumes myself, I just checked them out from the library, because our public library has an excellent graphic novel section. But yeah, these are for inspiration, so that I get off my ass and start drawing some more comics other than the one that I'm currently working on. I need to do some smaller comics, you know. 4 pages, 8 pages, 16 pages. Small comics. Not this giant epic that's going to take me 25 years to finish. So, inspiration. Now I'm capable of making small comics, and I have done so in the past. See, I've got... This right here is one that I drew couple of years ago, and it's directly related to my webcomic. It's kind of like a little tangential offshoot from the main continuity of my story, which since rebooting threads I've included into the primary continuity of the story. But yeah, I can draw small comics. Another one that I drew that isn't related to threads at all is this one. That was originally a 24-hour comic day challenge that I totally failed. But I liked the story, and I liked the art, that I pushed myself to just finish it. So I want to make more like this. So why don't I? I got the tools, I got the talent, or skill. I get the skill. So, what am I lacking? The focus and the drive. Those would help. So, I'm going to wrap up the blog, and I'm going to start drawing some comics. Sounds like a plan. Thanks for watching. See you next time.